Couple things I just wanted to mention. Again, my name is Nick Valenti. My wife, Amy, is on. A lot of preparation in getting the awards together and getting the judges together. The judges did a phenomenal job. And some of the judges may even be online and joining us to watch this. Many of them had a real tough time. There was some really close categories where bands were very almost tied in some cases, but we were able to get awards to all the bands. And then at the end,
we announced
the overall winner. So we just celebrated our third anniversary on December 27th. And it's incredible. And Amy and I are planners. We are very strategic. We've been working on putting this business together for about a year before that. And never in our wild imaginations did we think about any risk assessment where there would be a pandemic. Didn't even think about the flu or an epidemic, and this whole COVID changed our entire year. But again, we're able to bring this this opportunity to everybody, and we're very proud of that. So we just had our third anniversary. Thousands of students later, if you look at all our private lesson students, all of our band students, group lessons, parties, camps, we've had thousands of different students through our doors. And we are so fortunate to have the best customers in the world, very loyal customers who stuck with us throughout this entire time. So this year alone, we did almost 10,000 lessons. Just over 5,000 of them were virtual. And that included about 400 band lessons. Those of you who were in bands and did virtual band lessons, you know how difficult it was, but we were able to get through it. And I appreciate you sticking in there and hanging in there with us. Through the 3 years, we have had 24 bands, 3 glee clubs, and 3 ensembles. And we're very proud of all of them. And 11 of them are competing today. We have an upper division and a lower division, which I'll explain in a moment. So we appreciate all of our great, great customers, our spectacular music instructors, our incredible band coaches, and all the fun that you brought to Amy and my life. And we really miss the live events. I miss seeing student performers, band performances. We used to do 12 to 15 events a month, including DJs. And obviously, as you know, there's not a whole lot of gathering or opportunities to do these live events. So that's something I miss the most, and can't wait till we get to a point where we can do that again. So thank you for all of our customers' great comments and feedback. It's helped us become better, helped us become stronger, and help improve our program. So all of your feedback is always welcome. We appreciate it all the time. So with that, we're gonna kick off the award ceremony for our Battle of the Bands 3, which is virtual this year. All the bands got their videos in. We did a video of one song. We had 4 judges from our musicians who rated all the performances. And then we tallied up the performances and the ratings. And we're gonna, this afternoon, we're gonna play you each of these videos. And then at the end of the video, we're going to announce the award that band received. And then at the end of all the lower division, we're gonna announce the best, the overall best winner. And then at the end of the upper division, we're gonna announce the overall best winner as well. So the rules and regulations, in general, each band chooses a song, as I mentioned, or a melody of songs. In this case, everybody chose a song, no more than 5 minutes. And the performances are put on YouTube where our judges would rate the performances. These are all the bands that competed this year. So the upper level division, the way it's broken down is the average age of the band is 12 plus, then you fall into the upper division. And if the average age of the band is under 12, you fall into the lower division. So you can see all of our great bands, the Mass Musicians, Shades, Rings of Essence, The Project, Ear, and The Jammers. In the upper division, Just Trouble, Samurai's a Sound, The Withers of Mods, Rock Raptors, and Gardens of Rock in the lower division. All right, so if you can go to the next slide, Amy. So these are our judges, and I am so incredibly proud of the talent we had in judges this year. And I'm not gonna read the bio. You guys can read bios. I'll just give you a quick rundown on some of these folks. So John Carter is a local musician. He does acoustic performances, an extremely unique style. He does his own renditions of very popular music for parties, corporate events, for clubs. And he's been performing for decades. He's also the lead singer in a heavy metal band, has an incredible, very unique voice. And he runs his own, hard flooring, super high-end premier hard flooring and laminate company. And a fun fact about John is he and his wife, when they were very young, lived in Hollywood. And one of his jobs was for Eddie Van Halen. And he did an incredible update of some of the hardwood flooring in Eddie Van Halen's home in Hollywood. And he got to meet Eddie and they got to chat. So that's a fun fact about John. Erin Lowney is a local heavy metal guitar player. She's played in countless local Rochester bands. She was the first female heavy metal guitarist in a band in the 80s called Tear. And I remember seeing them many, many a times. We're very proud to have Erin as one of our judges. John Chat is a former singer. He sang locally in many local bands, not as typically a lead singer, but generally a guest vocalist. He is so passionate about music. He loves music. He's at every local rock concert I ever get a chance to see. And he's also the vice president and co-owner of a company called Todd Fritz Roofing and Siding right here in Rochester. Scott Colicchio is a native of Rochester. He's a bass player, guitar player, an incredible musician. He's played in so many local bands. His main instrument is bass, loves Rush, loves Stevie Ray Vaughan. He's so good at anything Rush, whether it's the keyboards or the bass. The guitar of Stevie Ray Vaughan, he nails everything perfectly. He currently lives in Raleigh, North Carolina. He plays in two bands. One's an original band, and the other is a Bad Company tribute band. And we're very lucky to have Scott, who is one of our judges this year as well. All right, so with that, we are gonna begin the process of the awards. We're gonna play the video for all of you, and then we'll announce the award at the end. And just before we do, these are the awards. So everybody's gonna get the awards. It's gonna be week after next. We have them all printed, but this week we'll announce the awards, and then next week I'll present the awards at the band lessons when you guys are all here on site. All right, so our first contender is Just Trouble. Take it away.
So I just want to make sure if there's any problems with the sound, since this is the first one we're playing, if you could put it in chat and I'll see if I can troubleshoot if there's any issues with the sound.
I'm not hearing it, Amy.
All right, I'm hearing that you can't hear it. Okay, let's try this again. Going to optimize the sound for the video clip, see if that makes a difference.
Amy, did you see Tino's note? He said it's a toggle switch.
What is it? Where?
I think it's in comment.
No, I mean, I don't know what that means, toggle switch.
That it will be a toggle when you do the screen share selection.
Hey guys, sorry to switch my audio on, but yeah, when you do a screen share in Zoom, what there should be is like, you should be able to, you know, select whatever you want to display, but there's like this share computer audio selection. It's like it's a little toggle, and I think that's just what you need to enable.
All right. So let's see here.
Thanks, Tino.
We'll save the thanks until it works, right?
All right.
I don't know. I don't see that toggle, but should I stop sharing and try again?
Yes. Yeah. Stop sharing and then go to share again.
Okay.
And then when you go to share again, it should bring up a bunch of things. It'll say, you know, do you want to share your screen or whatever? But there should be some sort of toggle that says share computer audio or something to that effect.
Hmm. All right. Well, let's try this. I optimized it for video clips, so let's see if that does it.
Yep. Whatever you did. Yes.
Yay. All right. Nice job, you guys. Great job, Just Trouble. All right. And so Just Troubles, we're the winners of, go to the next slide, Amy. Most creative in the lower division. Congratulations to Just Trouble. Nice job. Nice job. All right. So let's move on to the next band. All right. So next we have the Withers and Mods. They rehearse on Saturdays. And Amy, go ahead and take it away. Nice job. Well done, you guys. Good job, Withers and Mods. All right. And the Withers, their award was Most Original. Congratulations to the Withers of Mods. Great job, you guys. All right. Next on tap, we have the Gardens of Rock. Gardens of Rock rehearse on Sunday afternoons. And take it away.
Hard to try, keep it hard, guys.
Chimes. I love it. Nice job, you guys. That was incredible. Great job, Gardens of Rock. And Gardens of Rock won an award, which is called Best Set List, but in this case, it was Best Song Choice is the way the judges looked at it. So congratulations, Gardens of Rock, on Best Set List Award in the lower division. Great job, everybody. All right, next we have the Rock Raptors. Rock Raptors are our Sunday morning band. They rehearse at 11 o'clock. And I saw a couple of you guys on this morning. So here we go. Take it away, Rock Raptors.
Thank you. Great job, Rock Raptors. Very nice. Seth ripping a solo at the end there. Nice job, Seth. Nice job, Rock Raptors. That was incredible. And the award that the Rock Raptors won was Titus Band. Congratulations, Rock Raptors. Woo. All right, now we're going to move on to the next one, which is Samurais of Sound. Samurais of Sound are five young men who practice on Monday nights here at Bach to Rock. Take it away. Samurais. Wow, that was great. And Max with a killer drum fill in the middle and side of the stage, but we saw you. And Samurais of Sound are the winner of Best Stage Presence. Congratulations, Samurais. Nice job.
Yay.
All right, so that is all the contenders in the lower division. So of those bands, one of them was selected for overall best band. And I can tell you it was a tight race. I know there was at least three that were within a point of each other, believe it or not. And the winner of overall best band lower division is the Rock Raptors. Congratulations, Rock Raptors. You guys did a phenomenal job. Very proud of you all. Proud of all the bands in the lower division. You guys were spectacular. And I'm so excited that we were able to share these videos with all the families, parents, and students today. So great job. Congratulations, Rock Raptors. We have awards for you. Like I said, we will distribute them week after next in your band rehearsal. And then we'll talk to you all about it then. All right, so now we're gonna move on to, so here's all the awards. So Titus Band, Rock Raptors, Best Song Choice, Gardens Rock, Best Stage Presence, Samurais of Sound, Most Creative, Just Trouble, Most Original, Withers and Mods, and Best Overall Band, Rock Raptors. Congratulations to all the winners. You guys did spectacular. Thank you so much. All right, so moving on to the upper division. And as I mentioned, upper division is if your band has an average age of 12 plus. And we're going to start with one of our newest bands. They were formed in, they were formed right before COVID hit. So they might've had like a rehearsal or two on site, and then they rehearsed for a good long time virtually, and they're back on site, and they rehearse on Tuesday night. So take it away, Masked Musicians.
Go.
We are the Masked Musicians, and we're going to be playing Clocks by Coldplay.
Excellent. Great job, Masked Musicians. One of my favorite things about that video is in the beginning when they're all getting ready to start, as soon as you see Jackson looking down at the ground and Leah hits the drums, and all of a sudden Jackson's right on guitar. Nice job, all of you. That was an incredible rendition. And the Masked Musicians in the upper division were the winner of Tightest Band, and you deserve it. Great job, guys. Great job. Great job. All right. So our next band is Shades, formerly known as the Shades of Soul. They just recently shortened it for the competition. So take it away, Shades.
Hi, everybody. We are Shades, and the song that we're going to do tonight is Rolling in the Deep by Adele, and we are the adult band here at Bach to Rock. So here we go.
One, two, one, two, ready.
Great job. I love the vocals, both lead and background vocals. And then how that saxophone blends in a nice harmony was just beautiful. One of my favorite parts is Frank's clapping is impeccable.
We are Shades.
So nice job, you guys.
The song that we're going
to And do. The Shades were the winner of Best Stage Presence. Congratulations, Stage, on Best Stage Presence for the upper division. All right, next we have Rings of Essence, one of our teen bands. They've performed quite a bit in the community at many of our events. Take it away, Rings. Great job, Rings, with their rendition of System of a Down. I love the vocal harmonies between Julian and Tony. Nice job, you guys. And I especially love Tony's little whispers in there. And I want to mention also that the Rings of Essence have won the last 2 years or the first 2 years of the Battle of the Band Best Overall. And this time, their award is Most Creative. Great job, Rings of Essence. Congratulations. All right, next we have a new band that started post-COVID. So some of these students, I've never even seen their faces. So this is the band who calls themselves The Project.
We're The Project, and we're playing Rock You Like a Hurricane.
Hey,
Job to the project, and Ripping Solo by Sam and their rendition of The Scorpions' Rock You Like a Hurricane. And as many of you know me, I love unusually shaped guitars. I love Dana's guitar. It's pretty incredible. And the project is the winner of Best Set List or Best Song Selection. Great job. Congratulations to the project. All right, next we have a band called Ear. Now, this is the band that was formerly called Outcast, and they recently, for the performance, changed their name to Ear. It's lowercase I, capital I, lowercase R. Take it away, Ear.
We're Ear, and we're playing Get Lucky by Daft Punk.
Thank you.
Great job, Ear. How about that debut performance by Devin on lead vocals, sharing with Liam? You guys did great. And then I don't know if you guys heard it, but at the end, Tyler did one of my most favorite effects. It's called a vocoder through a Korg synthesizer. And what do you do? What you do is you run your vocals through an overdriven power tube and the keyboard. And it's a pretty cool sound and a pretty cool effect. Great job, Ear. And they are this year's winners in the upper division of Most Fun. Congratulations, Ear. Great job. You guys look like you were having a lot of fun playing that song. All right. So next we have the Jammers. The Jammers are our Thursday afternoon band. They rehearse with their instructor, Andrew. Take it away, the Jammers.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So Chris is going to count us off.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for the Jammers, Chris, with incredible drum fills and some drum rolls at the end there. Nice job, the Jammers. And the Jammers are the winners of... Most Original Band. Great job, the Jammers. Congratulations. All right, so this year's upper division overall best band, drum roll please. Congratulations to the Project, overall best band in the upper division. Nice job, Battle of the Bands 3, overall best band, the Project. Congratulations, you guys. Great job. I want to thank everybody, all the musicians, all our bands, bands who were part of the event, new bands, all the parents. Thank you so much for all of your commitment. This means so much. I want to thank all the judges, all the teachers, and most importantly, all the great, great, great talented students. We're so fortunate to have all these talented students. And here is just a snapshot and rundown of all the awards in Battle of the Bands 3 Upper Division. Thank you all, congratulations. We hope you have an incredible afternoon. I know the Bills are playing now. You guys are probably watching the Bills game at the same time, but I also do want to finalize with a note on saving the dates for upcoming events. So this year, because of what happened with COVID, obviously we did the winter virtual session, but this summer, we are gonna do some live performance at the House Guitars outdoor stage. So please save these dates. On June 26th, 2021, we're gonna have a B2R student showcase. It'll be roughly from 12 noon to 5 p.m., dependent upon how many people are performing and how many bands are performing. Then on July 31st, 2021, we're gonna have another student showcase. And then on August 28th, we have the B2R Battle of the Bands. So please put that one on your calendar. We are gonna have all the bands that we can who are ready to perform on August 28th. And then on September 25th, we're gonna have our B2R Battle of the DJs. So great job. Congratulations to all the winners. We're so proud of each and every single one of you. And we hope you have an incredible afternoon. Thanks for sharing this time with us. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. All right, you wanna leave? Let's leave.
Thanks, guys.
See you, Chris. Thank you. Nice to see everybody.
Yep.